This Cambridge RedHawks local sports report is brought to you by Depth Training and Physiotherapy, a proud supporter of the RedHawks. For hockey-specific training and rehab programs, visit depthtraining.ca or book an appointment today by calling 226-748-9494. Chase Herford and the Listowel Cyclones shooting for their fifth straight win on Saturday night. The Cyclones on the road in Cambridge battling the RedHawks at the Galt Arena Gardens. 3 minutes in, Kyle Baker lets one go loose puck. Austin Forsyth cashes in on the rebound. Forsyth opens the scoring with his ninth goal of the year, 1-0 Hawks, and they keep coming. Mark Cooper near side, over to Ben McFarlane, and the Guelph Storm prospect adding to the lead. McFarlane snipes, making it 2-0 Cambridge. Final minute of the period, good chance for Braden Krieger. He makes a move. Regan Geese with a good stop on the Cyclone sniper. Dying seconds of the frame, Luke Israel dishes off, goes to the net, and he gets Sykes Nation on the board. Israel scoring with 5 seconds left in the period. Listowel is down 2-1 after one. Second period, McKay Hayes down the far wing to Brett Hunter in the middle. He rips it. Evan Morrison the save, and he hangs on. Still 2-1. Late stages of the period, Braden Krieger takes it to the net and finds Chase Herford. He ties the game. Herf's 37th goal of the year. It's 2-2 after two. Let's go to the third. And how about this stop by Regan Geese? He dives across to Rob Krieger, but Holden Lansing is there, and he scores on the rebound. Lansing giving Listowel their first lead of the game. It's 3-2, and in the final minute, Lansing puts the game away, scoring into the empty net. Lansing with a pair of goals on Saturday night as the Cyclones rally from a 2-0 deficit, and they double up on the RedHawks. 4-2 is the final. Here is Holden Lansing after the game.
We had a tough first period. We were kind of fighting it a little bit. Hit a couple posts in the first, I think, a couple crossbars. So, I mean, once we kind of broke through there, our third goal was a bit of a greasy goal, but we'll take it. I thought we worked hard, played a good second and third period. And you know what? We earned 2 points tonight with those second 40 minutes. All the credit to them. They came out flying. They had a great first, and we were able to kind of weather the storm a bit. Izzy found one at the end of the first there, and then it was kind of got the ball rolling for us.
I think we got off to a slow start, but we really got a feel for the game and came back in the second period. Got a goal late in the first, and it really took us into momentum, and that was a playoff-style game, just getting down off the bat and battling back all game.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.